pedestrian crossing. And that was fun. These guys. Okay, there we go. Oh, got some slate here, it looks like. The line is right here. Shit is fun. Holy crap. Holy crap. That was off-roading. What am I on? Alright. Is it just the rail?
Yeah. It's just actually, you'll be fine. As you go, you'll get more clear.
Yeah.
Go slightly, driver. When you drop off, really drop off this rock slowly. You're further left than I was hoping you'd be, but.
Okay. How far am I from dropping?
You're this far.
Watch feet.
Ow!
Holy crap. Look at this thing. Put the windows up for this. Okay, holy cow, we got a huge puddle here. Maybe a little slower than I went in the last one. Hope it's not uber deep or slippery. There we go. Alright, here we go. Another climb. Thank you. here. There we go. Articulation of the wheels. Yay, Landy. Tree. Oh my. There's a huge freaking hole there. I cannot go that way. I'm going left. Yep. Follow Ari here. Don't have quite as much ground clearance as a lifted Wrangler. Whew. This is a little crazy here. These boys are going hardcore, going right. I'm gonna follow Ari to the left. So we're climbing up here to Flagpole Knob. He said knob. At any rate, the place with all the people back there was Meadow Knob. I think we're gonna do lunch up here at Flagpole. It's gonna be an all-day affair for sure. Square edge rocks. Ooh. Dang, this is some rocky. White. Okay, so let's see what we got going on here. Alrighty. On that rock, around the gigantic freaking hole. Holy crap. Literally, holy crap. Make sure we're on the back end and go into it. There we go. Whoo! Yeah, man. Flagpole Knob.
Chaos. It's the off-road park. Oh, is that where it is? Yeah.
You can come up from that side, you can get to it, but you can't get out. That's awesome. Yeah. It loops all the way around. It brings you out up there. Yeah.
Just enjoying the fire.
snow's come in. Whew. Well, sit rep. Our path home just got blocked. Looks like we're taking a different route. Hopefully we got here before the another tree comes down. The storm came in here. We were up on the flagpole. If y'all can see it. Does look pretty. So we are coming down now from Flagpole Knob, heading to Switzer Lake. Lake. It's the end of the journey pretty much, at least the off-road part. As you can see, we're basically on a gravel road now. There were pretty much cars back here that we passed by. So it's a stream they dammed up. There's the dam. It's also apparently known as Skidmore Reservoir. In fact, if you go to a U.S. GS topo map, that's what it'll show up as Skidmore Lake Reservoir, whatever.
Bearing up.